Once Parvati kept a year-long fast to please Lord Vishnu, as she desired to have a son. After 1 year, Vishnu was appeased and fulfilled her desire. This son was one of Lord Krishna's many incarnations. Shiva and Parvati celebrated the birth of their son by inviting all the gods to their home in Mount Kailash. All came to rejoice and bless the baby, who was named Ganesha by his divine parents. Young Ganesha was showered with gifts from the gods, but one god refused to look at the child. This was Surya's son Shani. It is believed that Shani's gaze signifies a bad omen for whomever it falls upon. This was the reason why Shani did not want to cast his eyes on young Ganesha. Parvati was puzzled. When asked the reason for Shani's odd behavior, Parvati was told that Shani's wife had cursed him that whatever he looked at would be destroyed immediately.